The special counsel wants to ask President Trump about obstruction of justice, both in written form and in person. And tonight, the other developing headline here, the president's lawyer now saying when the president will decide whether to do it. A decision likely, he says, within days. And about Russia, the president's FBI chief, the director of national intelligence, the director of homeland security, all of them coming out today in force. ABC's chief White House correspondent Jonathan Carl with what they said about Russia.
Just over 2 weeks ago, standing next to Russian President Vladimir Putin, President Trump refused to blame Russia for meddling in our election.
So I have great confidence in my intelligence people, but I will tell you that President Putin was extremely strong and powerful in his denial today.
But today, the president's national security team displayed a united front. Russia did it and is trying to do it again.
It goes beyond the elections. It goes to Russia's intent to undermine our democratic values, drive a wedge between our allies, and do a number of other nefarious things.
That message was echoed by the FBI director.
Russia attempted to interfere with the last election and continues to engage in malign influence operations to this day.
And to the Secretary of Homeland Security.
Our democracy itself is in the crosshairs.
The president was not in the room today, but his national security team clearly wants the world to know they are taking this seriously.
We acknowledge the threat. It is real. It is continuing. And we're doing everything we can to have a legitimate election.
The president insists he raised the issue in his one-on-one meeting with Putin. But 17 days later, his top intelligence advisor, who should know what was discussed, acknowledged he's still not sure.
I'm not in a position to either understand fully or talk about what happened at Helsinki.
President now insists he accepts the intelligence agency's conclusion Russia interfered in the election. But he's added he thinks others may have done it, too.
Has there been any evidence from the intelligence community that there were others besides Russia that were involved in election meddling?
Certainly we know there are others, and we know that there are others that are considering making attempts in 2018.
Who were the others that were involved in interference in 2016?
I can't get into specific details.
So let's get to John Carl. He's live at the White House tonight. And John, special counsel Robert Mueller has been investigating Russian meddling, as we know, possible collusion within the Trump campaign. And as I mentioned, we were the first to report our team 24 hours ago that the special counsel wants to ask the president specifically about obstruction of justice. And tonight, late word, the president's lawyer, Rudy Giuliani, giving some indication as to when the president will decide whether or not to sit down, John?
Rudy Giuliani told Politico, David, that a decision he believes will be made sometime within the next week to 10 days about whether or not the president will agree to an interview with the special counsel. But I've got to say, Giuliani has set many deadlines before that have come and gone. I would not say that this one is set in stone.
All right, John Carl, to be continued.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.